think it's well deserved because Timo was outstanding during the season, of course, because of many, many crucial goals, but also because of his workload, his character, his assists in general, his whole performances. I think it was a nearly perfect season so far of him, and my feeling is that it was well deserved that he was named as a championship player of the season. The same with Max Ahrens, because the consistency in this role, in this defensive role, was also outstanding in terms of how he was able to defend, but also how he was able to add end products in terms of goals and assists, especially for such a young lad. And he was brilliant during the whole season. And I think, both individual awards are well deserved. And I'm also not worried because they can handle all the applause and all the spotlight. But I also think they're not too carried away. So they knew that they were there with a brilliant season so far, and I think they can also be proud to have these individual awards, but they know there are even bigger targets, and it's always about the group award that we want to get, and for that nice day for them, and also well deserved, and they can be of course self-confident and proud because of this, but they are not too carried away. In general, a pretty good day for them and also for us as a club. I don't want to judge it too much in comparison. All I can say for me, Reading, more or less already since the time of Jaap Stam, was one of the best possession teams in the whole league. And you got the feeling, they are still able to control the games. They have unbelievably good quality in terms of individual quality. The only thing that was missing perhaps in the recent two campaigns is more like the end product. So pretty often they are able to dominate games and also to control games with their possession, also with their quality. But they were struggling a bit in scoring enough goals, and then to have this clinical edge. And then sometimes when you don't have this and use your chances, then you also concede a goal. So it's more like, my feeling is they're not too far away from being a really, really top side in this league. So the quality is there, and also they have with Gomez a coach who totally fits to this philosophy, and also my feeling is fits to the players. And my feeling is also they did some really, really good business for them during the January transfer window, and I'm pretty sure that they will finish above the line in the end, because they're a really good side, and because of the quality, they shouldn't have to do anything with the relegation. I would say it makes the tasks and the topics even more difficult, because these teams are always fighting with a knife between their teeth in order to survive, and they're fighting for each and every point. And perhaps in these games the pressure is also not so much on them like in all the other games, because they face the league leaders at the moment, and that makes it even more difficult, because they will fight for their lives, but also without the unbelievable pressure, because Reading can expect right now you are there in this situation with a Wavin at the league leaders, but they know they're capable to do this because they're a really, really good side. So my feeling is to play, especially in this stage of the season against teams who are fighting against relegation, is even more difficult than perhaps to play against a side who is just in mid-table and has to play without any pressure and can try something. So we are really, really respectful, and we know that each and every game will be a pretty difficult task. Yeah, it's really a difficult decision. So either you replace this position just 1-1 with a player who is a specialist on this position, or perhaps a player who could also play this position. Or you'd have to change slightly your the whole balance in the team, with changing a bit your base formation, or changing even moving some other players into this position. So it's more like, the gut feeling will then in the end decide if you want to really switch or change a lot in this game, or it's more like we just change one this position. So this will be the most important topic where I have to make my decision and have a tendency, but it's not the final decision yet.